The hypochoic lesion in the dorsomedial part of the lobe shows taller than wide shape. The lesion has partly blurred, partly lobulated margins. The issue is the presence of Hashimoto's thyroiditis and therefore the origin of the lesion. The left lobe also has small hypochoic areas.